We'll see what happens. Maybe. I also wanted to take a break from pro because I feel like the fucking everything's just going down. And now the EU scene is just, yeah. Because I can't find people. There's no one in EU that wants to play and stuff as much as I want. And you know, wants to grind as much as I want. So it's hard to find people with the same mentality. So yeah.